Footsteps walking with me, footsteps I cannot see, but every move I make and every step I take, I know they're there with me. They walk with me all the way, beside me day by day, through good and bad, through happy and sad, those footsteps won't go away. I'll never walk in life alone, there'll always be someone there. I know he won't let me down, he's with me everywhere. The special things in life I've done have been through him and his love. I've been blessed in so many ways, thanks to the Lord. Footsteps walking with me, footsteps I cannot see, but every move I make and every step I take, I know they're there with me. They walk with me all the way, beside me day by day. We put them back to heaven and say, footsteps walking with me.
When we get one,
your face.
We'll get one. Yeah. We need one. We don't need.
Well, everybody needs one.
Yeah. We don't, mother.
Particularly.
We've never needed one
you
yet.
You particularly need one.
Yes, why is that?
Because you're writing your sermons. And if you use an ordinary typewriter, you've got to correct and carry on and transfer. And this way you can fix it all in one day.
Footsteps walking with me,
footsteps walking,
footsteps I cannot see, but every move I make and every step I take, I know they're there with me. They walk with me all the way, beside me day by day, through good and bad, through happy and sad, those footsteps won't go away. Through good and bad, through happy and sad, by my side they will stay.
Giving everyone a demonstration of how windy it is. Okay? What's wrong with Millie? She's cold. Everybody's got jumpers. Serious? Back at where you're staying, have you got jumpers?
I finally found someone who really really cares. He held my hand when it was cold, when I was lost.
And you can go dentine. Tridentine, yeah, the Latin Mass. So you can in fact go there. Every Sunday they have a Latin Mass for person. And at least, I mean, I hadn't either, but I mean, if you were going to, that might even sort of stir me to go for our time's sake, because there was a sort
of... You gave me strength. Stand alone again, face the world, out of my own again. You put me high upon a pedestal, so high that I could almost see eternity. When you walk through a storm, hold your head up high and don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of the storm, there's a golden sky and the sweet silver song of a lark.
Karen.
Treasure hunt.
Man, say hello.
Why? 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 Why?
Good on you.
This world is not my home. I'm just a passing through. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond the blue. The angels beckon me from heaven's open door. And I can't feel at home in this world anymore. Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door. And I can't.
Oh yeah. Oh, good enough worry, doesn't he? For the 14-year-old.
Here you go, Sean. Do you know? Sean?
How I
know? No, don't tell me.
Well, we could go.
No, we don't.
No, I was joking.
No, no.
I know. Especially me there for not such a
thing.
Yeah, I know.
Ah, good on you, Bethany.
Yes, yes.
Hello.
If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world. Just over in glory, we live. The saints on every hand are shouting with glee. Their songs are sweetest praise from heaven's shore. And I can't be at home in this very
world.
Oh Lord,
it's gonna go on a doo-doo-doo. Come on.
If heaven is not my home, then Lord, what will I do?
Very good. Is it all doing so good? Excellent.
I can't feel at home in this world. To kneel and pray, standing room only on the judgment day. Last night I had an awful dream that the end of time had come. The trumpet had been sounded and life on earth was done. An angel stood one foot in land, the other foot in sea. And as I tried to kneel and pray, a voice said unto me, "There's standing room only, it's too late now to pray. There's standing room only, this is the judgment day." People filled each church and churchyard, just as far as I could see. I heard a pitiful cry for mercy, and then I realized it was me. I saw the Savior then appear as he split the eastern sky. I saw tears of joy on a Christian's face, and I heard the sinner's cry. And as I tried to touch his hand with one last feeble plea, I cried again, have mercy, Lord, on me. I saw a tear come to his eye as he turned my soul away.